Today is a day for many wonderful things. A day for family and friends, and as Bishop Andrzej said, a day to celebrate love. And the world will truly change today, and lives will be made different, all because we are here to witness God's abundant grace as Nicole and Bradley are joined together in holy and sacred matrimony.
Don't have much money, but boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no, or a man who makes potions in
the Everyone's making fun of my film.
Traveling show. No, it's not much, but it's the best I can do.
And today we are all going to share life and laughter, a few tears, and I am absolutely convinced, endless joy.
You can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind. I hope you don't mind that I put down the words.
And today is about memories as well. Old memories will come to life, and new ones will be created. And no matter what happens, you must be there for each other, support each other, forgive each other, respect each other, appreciate each other, and become one with each other.
I sat on the roof and kicked off the moss. Well, a few of the verses, well, they've got me quite cross. But the sun's been quite kind while I wrote this song. It's for people like you that keep it turned on. So excuse me for getting, but these things I do, you see, I've forgotten if they're green or they're blue. Anyway, the thing is, what I really mean, yours are the sweetest eyes I've ever seen. And you can tell everybody this is the song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in the words how wonderful life is while you're in the world. I hope you don't mind, I hope you don't mind that I put down in the words how wonderful. Your